Kia.
You almost poked my eyes out. And this is Merce.
You went in my ear.
And together we're Kimmers.
Hey guys, guess what?
Guess what?
I have the power.
I have the power.
By the power of Grayskull.
So Merce in control, standing over a dead body.
Hey.
Nothing suspicious about this scene.
I totally didn't do that.
No, you didn't.
No. This nun picking her nose.
Right? Such unladylike.
Well, she doesn't care about that. She's only here to impress the Lord.
Mm-hmm. But what if God was like, you picked your nose? Nope. Hell.
Listen, a lot of people have a lot of ideas, but God thinks sends people to hell.
So I am equally valid in thinking that.
Yeah. Alright, so what do we want to do? Do we want to do a side mission? Do we want to do a main mission?
Let's see you do a main mission for
once. Thanks. Like, let's see you do something of importance for once in your life. That's what you just said to me.
Yes.
That was nifty and unnecessary. Mm-hmm. Parkour!
Also keep in mind we are not playing Black Flag. We are playing Assassin's Creed Unity.
I wish we were.
We are just dressed like the character from Black Flag because we miss it, so.
I should go shopping. Right?
But we already bought stuff. It's talking about...
You didn't really buy stuff.
I, like, upgraded my sword and all that.
Yeah, but you didn't get any armor or anything.
Okay.
Closest store. Listen. The girl is here. The girl has the controller. We're going shopping.
So why do you gotta... associated gender norms.
Because I like shopping and I'm a lady. So I'm just associating with my own happiness.
Oh, right. That sounded painful.
Yeah. Oh, my ankles.
Ow. It is sashy sash.
Sashy sash?
Sashy sash.
Sashay away.
What I like about this character or old game costume is that it actually interacts with the environment and the character. Whereas in Assassin's Creed 4, when you put on the old ones, they were just stiff.
They were stiff and not rendered, and I wanted to wear them, and I couldn't. Like, I wanted to be like, look at me, you guys, I'm Ezio, and it was like, no, screw you, and I was like, aw.
Man, these guys are getting lit.
That guy is super lit. Okay. Gear. Equipment. It's not gonna change, because...
Oh, because you have
because the... we're... Edward Kenway right now. Yeah, see, look. We want to buy stuff. We want to buy a lot of stuff. Oh, I love being sneaky. What's that? Uh-huh. Health. Uh-huh. That's cool. What's that? Got it. Uh-huh. Ooh, that's like a combo of all the things I want in life.
Well, then just buy it.
Yeah. We can't afford it.
Yes, we can.
Dude, look how many stars it has.
Those are diamonds.
Whatever. We're very well prepared. Oh, look at that. It looks beautiful.
It looks beautiful because it's Black Flag.
Yeah. Do I want a fancy belt, perhaps? Who doesn't want a fancy belt? What's that? That's cool. We don't have ranged things yet, so that's not going to serve us anything.
Just more health or more stealth.
More sneaky. I love it. We can carry more cherry bombs and more lockpicks. Let's get it. Oh my god. It really pulls the outfit together. Oh my lord.
This week in Assassin's Creed fashion.
Every now and again we should just turn it off and see what like ugly outfit we made. Because we just bought crap.
At least it does that so you can only see that outfit.
Yeah,
but
that's
I know
good,
that
though.
I play games where it's like, I don't care if this has better stats. It makes the outfit look ugly.
Oh, I've so done that.
So I'm not gonna use it.
I have so done that. I am guilty. Really? We just did that a minute ago and you were fine. But you're like, dude, I didn't want to grab the banister. I made it splinters. A sliver.
Sliver me timbers. Because I'm a pirate.
That was... Ow! Alright. See, now look how prepared I am. Now I have two demons. Demonism brookaboo.
Demon.
That's our plan. Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy.
Ooh.
You have to study your surroundings.
You mean your plan.
I'm not here to hold your hand.
Because that would be gay. Alright, Spider-Man.
No targets are reachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Oh, cool. Did you kill Top Hat Man?
Yeah. With a blind eye. For justice. Make one. Ooh.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good.
Okay.
Tell Sivert. I'll meet him inside.
Okay.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
Uh-huh.
Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
I'm pretty sure they can't hear you.
But he can.
Other plans fail. Why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
Where the tissue? My way.
Whatever you think best. Assassin.
Altair Ibn Lad.
I bet. Altair Ibn Lad.
Ugh. 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 Look at his face. He looks like a little piggy. Is 10 it? Entrances, and there's 2 alarm bells. Let's go! What am I looking at? An opportunity. Steal.
Oh, you made that man drop his flag.
Oh, well.
Now he's gotta go get it. Before someone else steals it. Why? Oh, yeah, that's a bad guy.
Yeah. What did you think? You're kill gonna a random stabbing person? People? No! I walk faster when I'm being sneaky, and that throws me off.
Because when you're sneaky, you're moving with a purpose.
Mm-hmm.
When you're walking, you're just walking.
You know. Okay. So I got the keys. Hey. Just wanted to look at you better.
Interact with that sign.
What sign?
On the floor. Where? That little symbol, the Mars symbol or whatever.
Oh, I could interact with that?
Venus, whatever.
I was just staring at it.
Here, Eagle Vision. Oh. Interact. It's an odd looking symbol.
Wow, nailed it!
Done.
Got it! I'm gonna create more opportunities by synchronizing with this viewpoint. Please! Oh my god!
Do it.
Climb, 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 climb. Do something of worthy Lord above. I hear an organ. I know, you see him? He's like...
He's like, I'm gonna jam out to the organ music.
That's probably... I can't. See, this is, remember like in the old ones where you're like, oh, find the one where they're like doing construction, and that's why how you can climb them.
Yeah. And I remember trying to find ways to climb the church in the first Assassin's Creed. It was so hard. But when you got to the top, it was so worth it.
Can I... These should be handholds for me. Like, these little things. Oh my god, what is wrong with him?
He's not actually Edward. Come on, Quasimodo this.
I know, this is his place, man.
Right? Look at the gargoyles. Oh, you can climb those.
Yeah. Listen.
That's consistent.
That's consistent.
Good job, game.
Rate this game, game out of game.
Rate this game, game out of game.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Who? Oh
there it is. There it is. There it is. Oh, I do not. I do not. Yeah. Cause I've spent one day out there. That's where he slides down and does the cool thing. Talking about the Hunchback of Notre Dame, you guys.
Disney.
Love it. Sanctuary!
Alright, now jump off.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Everyone saw that. Like... Like, real talk. Okay. So that worked.
Alright, so there's blue guys there, there's red guys there.
Yep, there's an opportunity over here that I'm investigating. Maybe it's like start a... Uh-huh. I can't kill him in front of all the cops. That'd be stupid.
Yeah, right? Alright. He's running away. Now you get him.
Well, hold on. There's the red dudes. The red dudes don't necessarily like me either. Hey.
Hey, I know you. I've played your game before. Edward, come back.
Edward, I'm a big fan!
I want to not agree. Oh, man. Man. Classic assassins. Disappearing into crowds.
God. Where's... You know what?
You didn't kill him.
I know, but... Shit.
Oh, cool. I guess you did kill him.
That's right, man. Nailed it. No one knows. Ha ha ha!
Smoke bomb.
All right, and then so the keys I can get in from up there because I have the keys instead of walking through the front door like a dummy McDum-dum-dum.
Just like the game told you at the beginning of the cutscene.
Right, that's what I don't like necessarily. Like I do, and I don't, that's not what I wanted, but here we are.
At least that one you didn't like enter it from the side. That obviously breaks your neck.
Right, like. I do and I don't like the fact that it blatantly tells me what my options are.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, I guess it has to in such a an open world environment.
This isn't that other killer game.
Oh, like Hitman?
Yes, exactly like Hitman, where it's like, you know what? Here's your game. Figure it out.
I would be very bad at that. So yeah, that's why I do like this game a lot.
Well, Hitman's very stress inducing.
Yeah, I feel
that.
It's
like, oh, everyone's looking at me. They know. They know I'm Hitman.
They all know I'm a hitman. I got a barcode on me. They're gonna check me out like I'm at the supermarket. Hey, I'm here.
Beep. It's like, sir, we found you, hitman. Beep.
Beep. Hey, I gave him the keys. No thank you. Anything?
What a jerk.
Oh, I'm just doing it. I thought I was in control or something.
You want your keys back? No. Okay.
No. All right, cool. And
maybe
here
Quasimodo's in there.
He's up in the tallest bell tower. I have to go higher.
We have to go higher.
Kills from hiding spots and don't trigger any alarms. That's where I came from.
And this organ music is very prominent.
Well, it's a church. Oh, I forget the song that Esmeralda sings in here. I do like all the stained glass, though.
Yep. It was very...
churchy.
Yep.
It makes me want to, like, go here and then, like, comparison notes. Oh, something happened there.
Like, to actually go here in real life and then compare it to the game?
Yeah. Alright. You are going to be a problem for me. And now, you're not. Oh, there's the organ player. He's fine.
Found him. He's just taking a nap.
He doesn't care. I mean, might as well. You don't need this.
I'm gonna play louder. Because I didn't see that.
He knows. Ooh, hey, bud. Nope, I can only just do this. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Cover.
Yeah, cover. Whistling's not a thing in this game.
Dude.
But cover is.
I need whistling to be a thing in this game. That made everything great. Just lured them to their deaths.
I suddenly just had flashbacks to Alien, and imagine if the organ player was there.
Just following you around with like a Casio keyboard.
Instead of the little violin guy.
Okay, so my target is below me.
kills from hiding spots don't trigger any alarms.
Oh my god. You asshole, get down.
The cool thing that this has over Hitman, though, is that you can kill as many people as you want. Because you do it your way.
Right. Where Hitman, it's like, don't kill civilians, well, blah, blah, blah.
Don't kill anybody trying to kill you. Just kill the target.
Come all the way over here. Oh, come on. See, that's bullcrap.
You can get him from there, though.
I know, but I wanted to kill him. I wanted to get my optional objective.
Oh, yeah.
And then don't...
Oh, there's your guy.
Don't trigger any alarms. Yeah, no, I know. I see he's there. It's like I should pick off his little guards just like one by one. Okay, so now my upper level is pretty good. Oh, hey. Hey! Is hey.
Hey is hey.
What if...
Do it. Do it. No one saw that. Yay.
Yes!
That's so cool.
Alright, that was pretty cool.
Are you like reading his memories?
I don't know. Latouche. Okay. Latouche.
Remember the guy from Assassin's Creed 2, Latouche?
Latouchy. So the Templars definitely killed him. Too much of the king's champagne. See there,
come away. I'm Batman. Justice. Can you like?
We'll see. I'm not gonna push my luck right now.
Right.
I've made it. I tried so hard and got so far. This is heckin' great. Okay. Are those guys always gonna stare at that pillar? So when he comes by, I can just sneak out the same way I snuck in.
And then you go up the little thing.
Yeah. Where's the little thing?
It's over there.
Okay. Ready?
And go. See it?
Yes. Only slight suspicion. Only slight suspicion. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I killed everybody up here. Because I'm fucking smart.
Yeah.
Okay, how do I get out? Go upstairs.
Go upstairs and then drop into the hay. Walk out like you on the joint.
Look at me. Look at me. Hey, bud.
There's your friend. He lets you keep the keys so you can come back anytime.
Right. I'm not sure, but not sure if that's the case there. Long stairs, long stairs, long stairs. Okay. Oh yeah, because I have the keys. I can open all the doors. Any door I want. Oh, I just went from the other side. There. Would I jump to there from here?
No, you wouldn't make it. You'd just go splat on the pavement.
The pavement?
The pavement. So
the
just...
pavement. Punch the microphone. I know.
So you climb down, climb over, and then drop in. Or that.
Hey, it worked!
He made it!
Nailed it!
That was masterful.
Nailed it. I'm gonna rate that for yes.
For awesome.
That was pretty cool.
Way to make you feel like a badass.
Yeah! I did it! That was weird.
That was
weird.
Was like whoa, ultra okay. Eagle vision right there.
What the hell is that? I'm here, Bishop. That's a server suite of servers looking for you. And
what?
What?
Can you open a server bridge?
Help.
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate.
We're opening a server bridge.
Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon! You're not Deacon! Come on, bitch!
So this is some Matrix antivirus.
This is scary!
Go!
There it is. Go!
Gotta climb up and jump. Or that.
Nope, I didn't make it! That's the biggest piece of crap I ever heard. How do
you gotta jump across.
Arno's being a dickhole. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die here.
Nope.
I'm gonna die here.
You got it. You gotta get on top of that right there. And then jump.
Oh, look. Yeah, you can see it all closing in. Ooh.
That's pretty terrifying.
That was
game.
No thank you. Ah! Now what?
Now we're in a different server.
Now I'm in the Matrix.
Mm-hmm. Wait, is this the Matrix?
And the wind chimes.
I hate the wind chimes.
Jingle, jangle, wind chimes. Any day now. There we go.
The signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code.
This is...
That's cool.
This isn't the same time.
Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here.
They're all ghosts.
This is a different time.
Yeah.
Oh!
Visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal.
Please be on top of the Eiffel Tower.
I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground.
Can I just hang out? This is fun.
This looks fun. Let's play this game.
Yeah.
You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolution Ships. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now.
Whoa.
Hurry.
Oh, there. Oof. Can't go that way. Ladder.
This is terrifying.
I don't like this.
Why did Assassin's Creed suddenly become scary?
Ugh. Okay. Those are hot pipes. You wouldn't touch those. Those would burn you.
Yeah, don't do that.
I saw it.
Yeah, so Arno is more or less just an avatar right now, but if he actually saw this, he'd be like...
Oh, yeah, no. Like, yeah, Arno himself is not experiencing this,
no.
This terror. No, you, this is just you, the player. God... This is weird. Yeah, thanks. That made sense. This is...
Straight?
That was cool.
Yeah. The parkour in this game is pretty well animated.
Mm-hmm.
And this is straight up like...
Why?
Oh no!
Oh.
Run!
Oh, are you?
Down. Through.
Are you?
Go! Go, turn!
Are you kidding right now? You've got to be kidding.
My Assassin's Creed. Good thing.
doing it.
Oh man, I'm.
Cool.
They're building our thing.
Yeah. Oh, debris hurts me.
Ouch. Oh. Gotta take cover.
I'm trying.
You can probably heal yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, with up on the D-pad.
Let's stand here.
There we go. Man, this game is one drug trip after another.
Yeah, they really like doing this. There, up that. There's whatever.
It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
I'm gonna die. Huh! Nailed it. Wait. No. I hate you. So much. That's not even a way up. I gotta
guess
go
you gotta
way.
Go down to go up.
I thought he just disappeared. I thought he got like swept up by a tornado. Yeah, like that.
Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
Can you continue, please? Thanks.
Oh no. Oh, that's so cool.
That's pretty nifty. Alright. Alright, that's pretty cool.
That's a nice visual.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, I'll give that a solid 4 for what the hell.
Was that really a memory?
No, they established that.
So like they said a memory. It's like read this memory. It's not
a
memory.
The whole
thing. That was craziness.
I don't whatever. Gizmer's controller, everything gets trippy to hell.
Here you go. Now the Animus is trying to kill you. And here's a train, by the way.
Run, and you're being
murder
chased.
Debris.
Everything you hate. By the way, murder debris.
Oh, just to make it worse, here's an alien.
Let's not do that. No, that's not a hi-fi, that's a stop. I wanted to hit you, but you intercepted it!
High five!
No!
Yeah!
I refuse!
I deny that refusal.
Too bad!
Look at this guy.
What are we still doing?
Come on, game.
And we're back!
Back.
The first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you into rescue.
No, I was. Mine was messed up.
You messed mine up. Back to work for him, but I think that's a stopping point for us.
Yeah! Earning money!
Yay!
Maps and display filters! Alright! Sounds good.
Alright then.
That was interesting.
Thank you all for watching.
We'll see you next time in
trippy France Assassin's Creed catchphrase.
I hate you so much.
I mean Unity.